The Popple. The Popple.
So difficult to concentrate on my students' papers with that very loud, out-of-tune singing. Please! Shush! Kids, can you hear me?
It sounds like someone is trying to nail something to the door.
Or maybe it's just someone who wants to join our awesome party. Hi, Miss Shush! Did you come to join our awesome party? Oh, please say yes!
No! I came to ask you to quiet down. You've been singing for hours!
Actually, ma'am, we just sang one song.
Oh. Well, it was a long, long, long song! And I've been trying to grade your school papers.
Oh, we wouldn't want to interrupt that.
We're sorry, Miss Shush. We totally understand. We'll stop now.
Wait, I want to sing just one more song, please!
Miss Shush, can Yikes sing just one more song before we stop? It was really looking forward to it.
Please!
He looks so sad.
Aww. Oh. Right. One song. And quietly.
Yeah!
Finally, some peace and quiet. Yikes must be singing very softly because I can't even hear him. Now, to get back to these papers. Wait a minute. Let's see. How to Win Friends and Keep Them Quiet. That's a good book. The Great Book of Earplugs. Love that one. Zip It. The Art of Shushing. Oh, I really should have a garage sale. Ah! There it is. 100 crazy, outdated Hopalopolis laws. Here we are. I knew there used to be a law against what those kids are doing. There. Now the book looks like it's simply called 100 Popolopolis Laws. Let's see how you like it. Noisy, noisy little kids.
Stop!
Your